They're known as the rainforests of the sea. Coral reefs. Some of the most diverse ecosystems on Earth. Despite the serene impression, this is no paradise. Predators roam the reefs, and stiff competition for space and food makes life incredibly tough. So how do reef inhabitants get through a day? To find out and experience life on the reef, you first have to become part of it. Adventure Ocean Quest. An encounter with a world under the waves. With divers who become underwater beings themselves. They work together with scientists on all the world's oceans. Deep under the surface of the water, without a sound and without a breath. Adventure in the depths of the sea, the likes of which has never been seen before. The South Pacific, where coral reefs act as a barrier to waves and storms, a world of small islands and open sea. They form a realm of their own, which opens up to those willing to adapt to its rules. Intimate encounters with the creatures of the reefs are only possible if the divers are prepared to enter their world without the comforts of technology. This is the product of nature's luxurious bounty, as it can be seen hardly anywhere else on Earth. French Polynesia is the ideal location for marine biologists to study this highly complex ecosystem beneath the waves. That's why Moorea is the base for French and American university research stations. This is their starting point for research excursions into the tropical sea of French Polynesia. This time, they've teamed up with the French underwater cameraman Christian Petron and two underwater specialists, the world-class freediver